Aishwarya Rai Bachchan was recently in Paris to shoot an advertisement for a watch brand, and she made sure to bring her mother and beautiful daughter along with her. Well, the actress has recently debuted on social media and is already killing it at the game. And her most recent picture caught our attention. In the picture, Aishwarya's darling daughter Aaradhya is posing in front of Eiffel Tower in Paris. She captioned the picture as, "My angel forever." What we could not help but notice is the way the little kid is channeling her inner Aishwarya in this picture. And this is not the first time we have spotted Aaradhya trying to become a little like her beautiful mother already. On a walk front, Aishwarya will be next seen in Funny Khan with Rajkumar Rao and Anil Kapoor. Speaking about film, Aishwarya said, "I am a chapter in the film, not the fulcrum. There are other talents in the story, and you will see why I choose to do the film once it releases. I am working with Anil for the third time, and though I want to call him Anilji, he insists I call him Anil. He is such a dedicated and ever-charged artist."